is what we have right now, and it begins. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Takes it to the corner. Point to point, it goes to Phaneuf. The Titans up the wing, lock the puck. Strong play, good reach. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Titans have control of the puck in their own end. Steel City's power play is over. Seems like a good thing they've had their problems. Taken toward the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to Grazia. Hutton quickly back. Steel City's survived it. Now they're on the power play. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
Oh, he had nowhere to go on that play.
Deflected off the blocker. Magnificent save.
I thought the second save was better.
Got another in a long list of face-off wins. The Titans' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Steel City's up the wing settling things. Thrown in.
1 minute left.
So we're into the last minute. Almost academic here. Speared along by Boychuk. Slides it to the point to Superior. Scooped up by Charlie. Slid to Garvin. Chris Shaw. Save! Browns looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Oh, and he is drilled! The gloves are off, and here we go!
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure. Maybe repairs.
I give him credit for hanging in as long as he did, but that big punch at the end finished it.
There's no way they're going to come back now. They're going to try and exact a pound of flesh here.
For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying happy holidays and good night.